In Canaanite beliefs, El is revered as the patriarch of the gods, embodying wisdom, creation, and authority. He is often depicted as a bearded old man, symbolizing strength and fertility, and is associated with the bull, a representation of power. El's significance is highlighted in ancient texts, particularly the Ugaritic tablets, where he plays a crucial role in creation myths and the narratives of other gods, such as Baal and Asherah. As the father of mankind and the king of the gods, El is central to the Canaanite pantheon, overseeing the cosmos and maintaining the balance of nature. His worship involved elaborate rituals and festivals, emphasizing community devotion. El's influence extended beyond Canaan, impacting neighboring cultures, including the ancient Israelites, where his name and attributes were incorporated into the Hebrew Bible. While El is not a figure in Kemetic mythology, understanding his role in Canaanite religion sheds light on the interconnectedness of ancient Near Eastern beliefs and their shared heritage. His legacy continues to resonate, symbolizing the enduring human quest for meaning and divine connection.